Hey everybody, Liam Pickles here, back with Project 28, Part 8. We're working on the Hall family. Okay, good. Things are looking like they're starting to work here. Let's see if I can get his imagination up. The three. I don't have a toy box over here. I should get one. There it is. Play with toy. Been aged up. This gotta be faster. I know there's something here. Oh, crafty paper ball. It's her birthday today.
Neighbor of Aminor.
All right, we're having both couples try for a baby.
a knock?
Alright, I guess we're aging up our Sims ourselves here. What? Musical. Annabelle. Alright, we're having an extra door back.
Apologies. Right?
10 days. Alright. Let's fix toddlers. I think they need a few more days. I think. Let's find out. Okay, I guess we'll go back here. I don't remember how I did that last night. Oh, okay, here we go. There, toddlers get 10 days. Child gets, we're gonna go with higher. They'll get 20 days. Young adult, okay, that should be good. Alright. And then let's exit game, save an exit, and we'll come back to it. So far we've had a couple of the adults age up. Couple of the toddlers aged up, or the toddlers aged up. And, both Lilith and, Hazel are pregnant. Alright, loading back in. Thank you. My. Here. Oh, no, we want to keep that. But we do want to edit our house, though. Because two of these kids will be an adult soon, I think. Or a teen soon. And we have two new children, or three new children. We gotta get beds up for them for now. Actually, I think it's time for us to consider moving. You can't really consider that, though. Yeah, we're gonna get rid of the TVs too. So far we've gotten rid of most of the computers. I will add one other one now that we have or people that use them. a lot of stuff. Let's see about bulldozing the lot. Okay, they do all go up to the top. Good. Okay, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 kids. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 adults, but we're getting rid of the butler. So, let's see. Does anything with them and get rid of the rugs. We're gonna put the two couples in the same room. And we're gonna put cribs in here. We gotta put new treats on here. On the Leyland, on the Dark Clay. And let's do, good schools as well. See about switching some of these out and having some human babies. Alright, so we have... the shroom done. Alright, next will be the kid's room. Just the bedroom, not anything in it. And I'll be back in a little bit.